Things went down this past Sunday night.
Nor should she be.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Sasha Banks.
Sasha Banks let down the SmackDown women's roster and the entire SmackDown brand. As did her best friend, the SmackDown women's champion.
And the SmackDown Women's Champion, Bayley!
Now, if anybody tonight on SmackDown needs to issue an apology, it's either two of these women, maybe both of them.
Well, Bayley obviously upset with what happened this past Sunday, as is Sasha Banks. Sasha, the last member of the SmackDown Women's team. And tonight, Friday Night SmackDown on Fox is presented by Progressive.
You have to give respect to all the women from Team NXT, women who brought their A game and beyond and dominated the night. From Rhea Ripley to Shayna Baszler and beyond, a big night for the women of NXT.
A banner night for NXT overall at Survivor Series.
Let's get one thing clear. We didn't come out here for some rah-rah speech. You can leave that mess for Monday Night Raw. We came out here because we got to get a couple things off our chest about Survivor Series. First of all, I did not choose my team. Because if I did, we would have won Survivor Series with my eyes closed.
Don't sugarcoat it, Sash. What happened to the SmackDown women at Survivor Series was an embarrassment. And what I hate, and what makes me absolutely sick, is that SmackDown did not lose because NXT is better than us, and I did not lose because Shayna Baszler is better than me, that's damn sure. SmackDown lost because the entire locker room let us down.
The truth really hurts, doesn't it?
It really does. And when your role models like us and your leaders, you know, you gotta say what hurts.
Because a great leader, a strong leader, is led by the weakest link. And the weakest link on my team was the whole damn team. Nikki Cross, she only got on the team by a fluke. And Dana Brooke, she could have flexed her way out of a paper bag. And Carmella is money. More like Carmella is messy and Carmella is broke, because Carmella will never be as rich as me.
And don't forget about Lacey Evans. Lacey Evans, if you weren't so busy sipping your sweet tea on your porch and spent a little more time in this wrestling ring, we would not be standing here right now.
You see, this entire women's division, it makes me sick.
Now, speak of the devil, the always bold Lacey Evans. I mean, Sasha and Bayley not really taking responsibility for their actions this past Sunday at Survivor Series.
Not taking responsibility, they're blaming everybody but themselves. If you've got eyes, you know what happened at Survivor Series. Sasha blew it, Bayley blew it. And here comes one of the quote-unquote weak links.
Lacey Evans, part of the Sasha Banks team at Survivor Series this past Sunday. Sassy Southern Belle.
Honey, don't test my patience. I just spent this entire night preparing a Thanksgiving dinner for 36 people, to include my in-laws. And I am in no mood to take lip from two classless things that lack enough class to even sit at a kiddie table, honey. And you call yourself leaders. Bless their hearts. I wouldn't trust you two nasties to lead the chicken dance at a garden party. In fact, if all you're gonna do is sit out here and hide behind these lame excuses and blame everybody but yourselves for your failures, then I think it's time that the SmackDown Women's Division gets a real woman to be the locker room leader. A woman with style, education. A woman who wouldn't, let's say, tap out under pressure.
Evans. Well, Lacey had her say.
Bayley didn't do a thing about
it. I told you she was bold.
You're going to talk the talk. You got to be able to back it up. And that is exactly what Lacey Evans just did.
A major statement made here tonight by Lacey Evans. A woman's right to the boss, Sasha Banks, here on SmackDown.